Hello everybody, in today's video I'll be using the combined action. This is the role that Banshee sold day one of the season. It's overall pretty good, but I don't know what it is about this hand cannon, but I just don't like it. I don't know, it just feels just not good to use. I don't know if it's because it's a dire that fires slower or what it is, but overall I know it is a decent like 120. Its stats aren't like terrible except for its handling, but even with Ophidians I just don't like it. But nonetheless, I hope you guys enjoy the videos. Please do remember to like and subscribe. It helps with the YouTube algorithm a lot. Thank you.
And hold them to your last breath. Enemy claimed Zone A. Zone C captured. Zone B. Enemy claimed Zone A. They have the lead, but the match is over. Ikora would be proud of you, Warlock. Zone A captured. You have advantage. Zone C lost. Enemy claimed Zone C. Double down. Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours. What can stop you if you fight together? Nothing. Zone A lost. Enemy claimed Zone A. Advantage. Don't stop. Fight on. Zone C captured. Power play. Keep the pressure on. Zone B lost. What can stop you if you fight together? Nothing. Zone A lost. Zone C lost. Enemy claimed Zone C. Zone A captured. Call the Praxic Order. Call the Thanatonauts, the Jinsen Scribes. Call everyone so they can witness you. Zone B lost. Enemy claimed Zone B. Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours. Minutes. Hold strong, and this battle is yours. That's why we have fire teams. Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours. Enemy claimed Zone C. Your legend rose. Zone B captured. You have zone advantage. Zone A lost. Enemy claimed Zone A. Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours. You're nearly there. Fight on and claim victory. And that's why we have fire teams. One minute. You have this. Who says warlocks are better with books than with guns? Okay. It was me. Rage is an excellent motivator. Zones controlled. Targets eliminated. Nice work.